or sound fake. That's a little bit of athleticism, as Bradley often seems to be.
Yun! Yun! You got to go out there,
and that's how he hurts his feet, not because of socks or lack thereof, because he's off balance. Pacquiao keeps him moving, and that's how you sprain an ankle or you dislocate feet, whatever the case was. In that particular occasion, I believe he stepped on his foot.
Now Pacquiao on the assault as he comes forward, coming around, shots on Tim. Tim walks him back, and he has to separate them. But it's all Bradley on the offense here now. He caught the...
The difference is that Bradley is winging his shots.
He's
shooting his shots.
That was quite the flurry, and those hands are still fast at 35 with 5-6 punch combinations. Quite impressive to see.
The minute to go in this round, with Pacquiao controlling it, he looks terrific.
Terrific. One of Pacquiao's best rounds.
But Tim, even in the all of that hurricane that was on top of him, he still went back to winging one big shot. And it does get him off balance. Despite the fact he was stepped on, as we'll show you in between rounds, and then him falling into the ropes.
I feel because Tim had some success early around, winging the shots, he actually caught him with a big looping right. He's now banking on it, as opposed to maybe setting it up, well, or letting him fall into something.
Well, you know, like Larry went back to Mario, he's not trying to break this guy down, he's hoping to get him this big shot. And, you know, Pacquiao's really, really a good boxer. Because he was caught once by one man, one Marquez, doesn't mean he can be caught again.
Exactly, that's something special. Pretty wrong, Pacquiao.
Can I show you the foot situation here?
So this happens often here with southpaws and orthodox fighters. Pacquiao, sort of feet got a little tangled. I don't know if it was necessarily a step, but feet a little tangled there. Pacquiao comes at you at so many angles, and being a southpaw is bound to happen. And those hands were flying, a lot of punches landing. Some weren't, but a lot were. Bradley managing to do a little damage of his own, but